General Davar set up a fortified base in a remote valley in northwestern Vietnam called Dien Bien Phu, where he hoped to lure the Viet Minh into a decisive battle. He and his commanders saw no need to worry about the jungle-covered hills that overlooked his 11,000 men dug in on the valley floor. The artillery commander was so confident of victory, he complained, "I have more guns than I need." General Zapp saw his chance. To do it, he pulled off one of the greatest logistical feats in military history. 250,000 civilian porters, nearly half of them women, moved everything he needed for a siege, from sacks of rice to disassembled artillery pieces, on foot through the jungle. Zapp surrounded the valley with 50,000 soldiers and 200 big guns, dug in and camouflaged so well they could not be spotted from the air. On March 13, 1954, Viet Minh artillery on the hillsides began raining down 50 shells a minute on the French troops huddled below. The airstrip was destroyed. The besieged troops could only be reinforced and resupplied by airdrop. The French artillery commander, who had underestimated his enemy, committed suicide.
The communists under Ho Chi Minh are able to claim that they are fighting for independence, and the French appear to be fighting for a maintenance of colonial rule. I therefore believe that before the United States moves in any degree, that independence must be granted to the people, that the people must support the struggle.